I grew up in and around Topeka. I went to middle school at McClure, or elementary school at McClure, middle school at French, and then we moved up to Hoyt, and I graduated from Royal Valley. I decided to leave Kansas because I thought that's what you had to do to be successful. When I grew up, everyone that you saw that had made it had left and gone to the coast and lived in a big city, and that's what you had to do to make it in the world. I ended up in Orlando, Florida. I worked for Walt Disney Imagineering, and then 9/11 happened, and I moved to Alaska because there were some good job opportunities up there. Moved back to Florida, was down there for about 7 years, and I moved back here in 2007.
Okay, and what drew you home?
The lifestyle, the pace of life, no traffic. I really like no traffic. And then, the pay was actually similar. It wasn't that different. And so I'm in the middle of the country. I can really travel wherever I want to travel to fairly easily. Cost of living is really low. I can afford twice the house, three times the house here that I could afford in Florida. So it just seemed financially a good decision. And then I'm close to family.
And what would you tell young people who are maybe setting out thinking that they need to leave Kansas, or people that have gotten a few years and are thinking about coming home?
What would I tell them? That you don't have to leave to be successful, that you can create your own path, and Kansas and Topeka in particular have some really great things to offer, and why not look in your own backyard?